Hello, I am Raúl de Technology Savvy, and today I am going to talk to you about DreamHost. DreamHost is a good hosting solution for you. Yes, you can start your own WordPress blog with DreamHost for a good price. So if you want to know how to start your own blog with DreamHost, stay with me because we begin right now. Okay, let me tell you this first. I know that I have my own blog, thetechnologysavvy.com, in the cloud. I am using right now Cloudways, right? So I have a video here about a Cloudways review. But also, I know that maybe you want to start your own blogging journey with a cheaper hosting solution. A good cheaper hosting solution. That's why also I have a video here about Hasnap, the Canadian hosting company that gives you a great value for your money. But I want to give you another option. So I was continue looking for another good cheaper hosting solution, and I found DreamHost. So in this video, I am going to open an account in DreamHost. I don't have an account in DreamHost yet, but I'm going to open an account in DreamHost, and I'm going to show you how you can install WordPress in the DreamHost share hosting solution. Yes, I don't have an account in DreamHost yet. I'm going to show you my step by step that I am going to do to open an account in DreamHost, and also I'm going to install WordPress in the DreamHost share hosting solution. And finally, at the end of the video, I hope you stay with me to the end of this video, I am going to testing the DreamHost share hosting plan, the most basic plan. So please stay with me. I am going to open my account in DreamHost. Okay, my friends, I am here in DreamHost, right? So I don't have an account. I am totally new here, but I want to test DreamHost and tell you if this is the right hosting solution for you, right? So let's see. I'm here in DreamHost. So let me see. Okay, WordPress hosting starting at $2.59 per month. Great. It's a monthly payment. That's good, because I don't want you to sign up for a hosting solution that you have to pay 1 year upfront. That's not okay. I think that's not okay. Okay, let's see. DreamHost help you succeed. Super easy to use. Full feature. Fast and reliable. 24/7 expert support. Right. So WordPress and web hosting services for business of all sizes. Okay, most popular WordPress hosting. Get up and running fast with WordPress optimized for performance and pre-configured for easy maintenance. Alright, also have web hosting, VPS hosting, WP website builder, dedicated hosting, and cloud hosting. Right. So to be fair, in the video about Hasnap review that you can watch here, I test the customer support. So let's test the customer support. I want to learn how to build a website. I want to transfer my. The team is out right now. Okay. So, to be fair, I am going to test this. So when the team is up, let's say here that they say here 24/7 expert support. So, but the team is right now, is out right now, but they'll get back to you soon. Okay, I have a bot here. Okay, so you know, I am doing this DreamHost review at the same time I did the Hasnap review, just to be fair. Right, so let's go and go to WordPress Basic. Okay, they say here, pre-automate WordPress migration, that's good, but I'm not going to migrate anything. So WordPress basic, let's go. Starting at 2.59 month, affordable WordPress hosting. So let's see the brand, monthly. Okay, it's 2.59 month if you pay 3 years upfront. That's the bad thing about share hosting companies. It's cheaper if you pay this at least 3 years per month. Okay, but it's not good because, okay, you see the this price and say, okay, to 2.59 per month, that's good. But that's only if you pay 3 years upfront. Okay, if you pay 1 year upfront, 3.95 per month. But if you pay month by month, that I think is the good thing that a company has to do for their customers to offer a monthly payment is almost $5. Okay, let's continue, right? Maybe this is a good the solution that you are looking for. So let's go for almost $5, $5.95 per month. No commitments or contracts. That's good. One website. You can buy a .com for $6.99. I think it's expensive. I was going to say little expensive, but I think this is expensive. Unlimited traffic, right? Good. WordPress pre-install, good. New free automated WordPress migration. Okay, if in case you have another, you have a WordPress blog in another company. New WordPress website builder. Okay, what's the simplest way to create a beautiful WordPress website? Okay, let's see that in a minute. Fast SSD storage, commonly in the hosting companies. Free SSL certificate, also great. Add email as low as 167 monthly. Okay, it's, and 3 year, 1 year, and monthly plans. Okay, the next plan is WordPress unlimited website, via.com. okay, same price. The only difference is, okay, you have unlimited email, but okay, it's almost the price of a cloud hosting solution. So let's start with this WordPress starter. Okay, sign up now. Okay, right now I am going to start the process to have a hosting solution here in DreamHost. The first step is to pick a plan. Now I am choosing the most basic plan, just $4.95. But okay, they say here that choose a domain name later, register a new domain, or already have a domain. Okay, my recommendation is to buy your domain name in a company specialized in domain names. In this case, my recommendation is for you is to buy your domain name in Namecheap. Namecheap is the best place to buy a cheap domain name. That's all. The best place to buy a cheap domain name is Namecheap. So I have my domain name, my testing domain name is testingthetechnologysavvy.xyz. So, okay, let's. Why I recommend this? I do this recommendation because if you are not happy with your hosting solution, with your hosting company that is hosting your WordPress blog, no problem. You can migrate to another hosting company. And because you have your domain name in another company, in this case Namecheap, you just have to point your domain name to your new hosting company that you are going to use. Easy. But you have in DreamHost, you have your domain name, you buy your domain name here, you want to migrate to another hosting company, it's going to be a little tricky to point your domain name or to transfer your domain name to another company. It's better to have your hosting in one company and your domain name in another company. It's my recommendation, is what I do. Right, because you know I have my thetechnologysavvy.com, I have my blog in Cloudways, and I have my domain name here in Namecheap. So okay, I already have a domain, so the technology savvy, okay, assign, okay, assign. Okay, so I have to do this, so I have to choose the payment method, I have to account setup, first name, last name. Okay, additional, this is free, pre-install WordPress free, website builder free, that's good. Dream Shell protection, $3 per month. Okay, add-ons, I don't think though, think so. DreamHost email, I don't think so either. You can have your email in the cloud, that is better for you. In my recommendation, is G Suite from Google. That's my recommendation. G Suite free 30-day trial. Okay, if you buy, if you're going to use G Suite, buy directly in G Suite. Choose this from DreamHost. It's my recommendation. Right, just buy directly to the provider, in this case Google. Okay, so please give me a minute, I'm going to do all of this and I will be back very soon. Okay, as you can see, okay, order complete successfully, whoop whoop, welcome to DreamHost. Now you will receive an email, raul@technologysavvy.com, with instructions on how to complete your domain transfer to DreamHost. Right, so right now I have my email, my password, so I continue to your control panel. Continue to your control panel. Right, so let's go. Okay, so I'm here in DreamHost. This is the control panel. Beautiful, very good user experience. So thanks for signing up. Welcome to DreamHost. We are excited to have you join our family and look forward to helping you achieve your goals. We've gathered some useful tools and activities for you to get you off on the right foot, and our support team is available to help as well. So, right now I haven't done anything, and look, WordPress install WordPress, installing, amazing. Yes, it's amazing. I haven't done anything, and already DreamHost is installing WordPress in the hosting. Beautiful, right? So you have here install WordPress, email and productivity apps, database, MySQL, file manager. You can add product here, manage WordPress, WordPress premium, WordPress hosting, dedicated servers, G Suite. Right? Okay, we are setting up your hosting service for you. Amazing, amazing. Okay, good for DreamHost. They are doing anything, they are doing all for you. I haven't done anything. And no click, just automatic. Amazing, yes, really, really amazing. Okay, what I have to do right now, I have this email from DreamHost. For the domain you are transferring to DreamHost for hosting, this is the name server information you need to enter to your current register. Primary name server. Okay, let's go to Namecheap. Okay, Namecheap basic. Okay, I have this is here, name server 1, name server 2, uh, name server 3. And that's all, my friends. You have your DNS1, your custom DNS, NS1, NS2, and NS3. So you have to wait for 24 hours or 48 hours just to redirect your domain name to your DreamHost cPanel. But with the magic of the edition, these 24 hours and 48 hours just happen like this. Okay? So let's continue with the DreamHost cPanel. Okay, so setup has completed successfully. I think we can log into WordPress. So let's see what else. Everything looks right. So let's go. Let's go and open WordPress editor. Just to remind you, this is my first time in DreamHost. So I am doing all the step by step, so you can do all of this quickly. So let's go here to open WordPress editor. Okay, so we are here. As you can see, the domain name is already in place. Great. So let's say here Bullrun Inspiration. Not if you are using the auto-generate password for your account. Would you like to change it? Yes, we'll be able to do that later. So let's get started. First, choose a theme design, choose page options, essential info, and click install. You're ready to customize and design with your intuitive interface. Okay, so I think first you have to change your password for your account. So let's do it this. Just take me to my profile page. Okay, as we can see, we are here in our WordPress site. That's great. Let's see what do we have here. Plugins. Okay, let's see that we have Askimet anti-spam. Okay, this is not good. I recommend to delete this, so let's delete. We don't need this. Bullgrid SEO, Bullgrid Gallery, Bullgrid Inspiration. We're going to deactivate. Delete, yes. Deactivate, delete, yes. Delete. Google Analytics for WordPress by Monster Site, delete. Hello Dolly, we can keep this plugin because it's the welcome that we are going to need. Jetpack, delete, you don't need this. Wow, this come with, wow, okay, with a lot of plugins, unnecessary plugins. Optic Monster, okay, I think that DreamHost has a lot of talk to other enterprise to have a lot of plugins here. Post and page builder, okay, this came with a price, so let's keep it here. Title upkeep, automated backup, remote backup to Amazon, S3 and Google Drive. I don't trust plugins for automated backups, so delete. The backups, DreamHost has to do the backups. I know that I am doing this with the basic plans, but if you want automated backups, just upgrade your plan. But right now, for to do this review, I am doing in the most basic backup that I know is very useful for you. But if you want to do backup of your blog, your web page, just upgrade your plan. But I am doing this in the most basic plan that I know that will be very useful for you. So in this case, delete. WP Supercache is very useful plugin. So let's keep it. Let's keep it here. And WP Forms Lights. Ready to create your WordPress and deactivate. I use Google Forms. I think it's very good option for forms in your WordPress or in your blog or your web page. I'll delete this. Right. So to change your password, you go here to users. In this case, this is my password and user, my email. So you go to edit. You can change in edit, you can profile personal options. You can change the admin color, visual editor, the keyboard shortcuts, toolbar name. Name cannot be changed, username, but you can change your first name, your last name. This is by default. It's sad, but it's by default. You can change your nickname, display website, and here you can generate your password. Right, new password, generate password. Just click here. It's a default. Also, you can enter your blog or your web page through this login to WordPress, or if it's not. This is the correct URL, so you can go here and WP admin. You can see that's the correct URL, and you can change your password here. But okay, I won't change it because if you don't remember your password, just go here to your cPanel, to your DreamHost cPanel, right? So okay, so let's see what do we have here. Okay, as you can see, you have your domain name pointing to your hosting in DreamHost. That's it. That's all the step necessary to have your hosting in DreamHost. So how to start you know how to start your blog in DreamHost. So let's check out how well is the hosting. So we go to GT Metrics. The state in the United States. I think the hosting must be in the United States. So let's analyze. Right, good loading time. And the page score are very good, 98%. While slow score, 88%. Fully loads in 0.9 second. Amazing, let's just 1 second. Whoa. Okay, this you can change with your CDN and optimizing your blog on your web or your web page here in WordPress. Whoa. So let's do this. Let's just do another test. For that, let's write a post. Okay, just leave here. This is the Hello Dolly, Hello World, blah blah blah. So let's change this. This is a testing. Okay, welcome to the WordPress and page builder skip setup. Can you just, why is that? Welcome. Okay, let's see if the plugins leave. Post and page builder, okay. This is the, okay, let's deactivate. As you can see, okay, this gives you for free, but it's not very useful. I prefer the Gutenberg editor. It's better. It's more user friendly. So delete, yes. Delete, yes. Okay, let's go to post or post. Okay, edit. Well, this is the Gutenberg editor, it's better. Okay, welcome to the blog editor. Make each blog your own. Get to know the blog library, okay, and learn how to use the blog editor. Okay, you can see it's better. Better. So this is a test post, right? So Jeff could loading Ipsum, just a little of Jepsum. Okay, give me 20 paragraph of that Jeffness. See the Jeff. Okay, edit post. As you can see, it's very easy to use the Gutenberg editor. Just one click and you can use any image. So let's upload one of these screenshots that I am using to write in my blog, thetechnologysavvy.com. To write just this test review. So let's use this. One photo here. Okay, let's put this another photo here. Just random photos. Right. Let's good. Just for amount of SEO, a good you have to upload at least four photos for a good SEO. Right, so let's do that. Let's put four photos for that's what the minimum requirement for SEO. Four photos. Was just last one photo. Image, upload, chatbot support, okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3, this is uploading. Nothing else, that's a good regular photo, a good regular post, sorry, a good regular post. So let's wait. It's already up. I don't think what's the delay, but okay, update. Yeah, okay, let's go here. Let's refresh this. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, what happened? Okay, update. Okay, four photos. Let's test this again. Let's retest. Let's refresh this. I have to do this again. UT metrics, United States. Analyze. Okay, we have text and we have photos. Page insight. Okay, you can see the post is already up. Right, good. Okay, I think that Dreamhost is a very good solution for you. A very good solution for you. That amazing loading time, less than 1 second, for almost $5. Amazing performance for Dreamhost. But remember, this is a shared hosting solution. So the more posts and photos you insert in your blog, because we are testing this with just the theme of the default theme for WordPress. If you upload a new theme and then you upload more photos and more videos, the loading time could be affected, but I don't think that that will be a problem for at least the first year of your blog. If you want to start your hosting solution in Dreamhost, okay, good. So let's see what else we can find here. See what else do we have here? Because okay, we already have everything. You have all the step-by-step necessary to start your blog here in Dreamhost. So domains, okay, manage domain. So okay, everything is in place, so we just need the SSL certificates. Just here with just one at one click. Select this certificate, it's free. They promise a free SSL certificate, so select this certificate. And that's it. So let's refresh our the blog. Okay, you see not secure. Let's see what happens. Okay, I think we will wait for 24 hours because it's not ordering processing, right? It's not in your website in 15 minutes. So before I finish this video, I will check it again and I will return it to you. Okay, so that's all, my friends, and let me tell you my conclusions. With the magic of edit, the 15 minute will pass just like that. Okay, my friends, 15 minutes goes by like that with the magic of edition. And the SSL certificates, look, that is already in place. I received an email here that everything was okay. And if you can see here, we have the lock. So this blog is with the SSL certificate. So you can request, request for your email of your readers. If you give a freebie, you can change information with your reader. So let me tell you what will happen when you activate your SSL certificate. During the time that the SSL certificates need to install in your blog, on your web page, your site will not found. This is what happens. The site not found. This is what happened during the 15 minutes or 5-10 minutes. Your site will not be available. So if you already have a blog in Dreamhost and don't have the SSL certificate, do this during the night. But if your blog or webpage is brand new, just activate the SSL certificate with just one click. That very good, Dreamhost. Just one click and you can do it by yourself. But for 5 or 10 minutes, your site will not be found. So no problem. just don't panic. It's this thing happens. But right, so SSL certificate, very good for Dreamhost. You don't have to request this to the customer support. You can do it this with just one click. So I think that's all. So right now, okay, let's go to my conclusions about this Dreamhost review. Okay, my friends, that's all in this video about how to start your own blog with Dreamhost. So let me tell you the pros about Dreamhost. You will have an automatic WordPress installation. Yes, you don't need to click anything. You just buy your host in Dreamhost and you will have automatic WordPress installation. Also, you will have fast loading times with Dreamhost. Yes, you will have fast loading times with Dreamhost. It's amazing, the loading time. Also, you will have a beautiful cPanel, a beautiful and intuitive cPanel. Right? Great user experience with the cPanel. Also, you will have one click SSL installation. Yes, you will have your SSL certificate with just one click. And finally, no need a customer support to install your WordPress blog. Yes, that's amazing. No, you won't have to contact customer support. The cons. Okay? You only get discount if you pay 1 year in advance. That's not a good practice. I think that Dreamhost can give you a discount if you pay month per month, but that's not the case. You only have discount if you pay 1 year in advance, at least 1 year in advance. Also, when you install your blog, you will find unnecessary plugins. I don't know why, but Dreamhost gives you, in my opinion, unnecessary plugins. My recommendation, an install of these plugins. Finally, no human 24/7 customer support. Yes, if you in the night you have problems, you only will find a bot that will try to help you. But I don't know. Other companies have 24/7 human customer support, right? So that's the cons. But all in all, you will have, if you pay $4.99 monthly, you will have a good hosting for your blog, a good optimized hosting for your blog. Let me tell you this, you will have a good hosting optimized for your blog, and you will have fast loading time with Dreamhost. So all in all, I can recommend Dreamhost to you if you want to start your blogging journey. So that's all, my friends. Please don't forget to subscribe and activate the bell. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.